Is everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs! Now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join my list.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the bouncing ball.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along, Disney, sing along song.
Now here's our host, Professor Ludwig von Drake.
How do you do? From coast to coast, this is Ludwig von Drake, your musical tour guide. Now let's warm up those vocal cords. La la la, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4 3/8, that's the size of my head. I've got some great songs lined up, but you've got to sing along, you know. Now we're going to take a musical tour around the world on this special sing-along journey. The destination for the first... For our first song, we're going to go to a most exciting, wonderful, picturesque place. We have to fly to get there. Woo! And here's Peter Pan to show us how.
Say, that's it.
You think of a wonderful thought.
Any happy little thoughts?
Uh-huh.
Like toys at Christmas, sleigh bells, snow?
Yep. Watch me now. Here I go. It's easier than pie.
He can fly! He can fly! He flew!
Now, think of the happiest things. It's the same as having wings.
Let's all try it just once more.
Look, we're rising off the floor.
Jim and me.
Oh, my! We can fly!
You can fly!
We can fly!
Come on, everybody. Here we go! Up to Neverland!
Think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go like reindeer in the sky.
You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Think of the happiest things, it's the same as having wings.
Take the path that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake, you'll see him wink his eye.
There it is, Wendy. Second star to the right and straight on till morning.
When there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start.
I can fly, I can fly, wow! But I gotta fix those landings. Fortunately, we don't have to fly to our next port of call, because it's in the beautiful Briny Sea.
It's really rather splendid down here. For you, my dear.
Oh, thank you.
How pleasant, bobbing along. Bobbing along on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea. What a chance to get a better peep at the plants and creatures of the deep. We glide far below the rolling tide. Serene through the bubbly blue and green. It's lovely bobbing along, bobbing along on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea. What if the octopus, the flounder, and the cod think we're rather odd? It's fun to promenade,
bobbing along, singing a song on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea.
Look! On the bottom of the beautiful briny sea.
What a chance to get a better peep at the plants and creatures of the deep.
It's grand when you're dancing on the sand.
Each glance bubbles over with romance.
It's lovely bobbing along through the water where we get along swimmingly.
Far from the frenzy of the frantic world above,
two beneath the blue
could even fall in love. Bobbing along, singing a song on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea. Bobbing along, singing a song on the bottom of the beautiful briny, shimmery, shiny, beautiful briny sea.
Yeah! Bravo! Bravo! Most exciting! Most exciting! You've won the Ruddy Cup!
This says there are great songs in the jungle, but this stuff about singing elephants sounds kooky to me.
1, 2, 3, 4.
What? Ah! Look out, it's those elephants!
1, 2, 3, 4. Keep it up. 2, 3.
What beastly luck. Confound that ridiculous Colonel Hathi.
Company! Surround!
Oh, we march from here to there.
It doesn't matter where.
You can hear us push through the deepest bush. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're the military air.
We're the military air. We're a cracker jack brigade on a pachyderm parade. But we'd rather stroll to a water hole.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Or furlough in the shade.
Patrol again.
Company! Surround!
Oh, the aim of our patrol
is a question rather droll.
For to march and drill over field and hill
is a military goal.
Is a military goal. The hut. Single file over every jungle mile. Always stamp and crush
brush.
In the military style.
In a military style.
Hello. What are you doing?
Shh. Drilling. Can I do it too?
Sure. Just do what I do. But don't talk in ranks. It's against regulations.
I'm sure glad I got out of there, way. Crazy pachyderms. And now, off to Italy, where the curtain is going up on the world's most famous singing puppet.
The one and only Pinocchio.
What a builder. Then maybe you'll listen to your conscience.
Yeah.
I got no strings to hold me down, to make me fret or make me frown. I had strings, but now I'm free. There are no strings on me. Hi-ho, the merry-o, that's the only way to be. I want the world to know, nothing ever worries me. I got no strings,
let me
so
look
I
again.
But I told you.
They got strings, but you can see there are no strings on me.
You have no strings, your arms is free to love me by the side of Z. Yuck, 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 if you would do, I'd boost my strings for you.
Now let's be honest with one another. I can't fly, and you can't fly. But that Winnie the Pooh, he just will not accept the fact that he cannot fly.
What do you want a balloon for?
I shall fly like a bee, up to the honey tree, see?
But just a minute. You can't fool the bees that way.
You'll see.
Now bears will do anything to get honey, so Winnie thought up a clever disguise.
There, now. Isn't this a clever disguise?
What are you supposed to be?
I'm a little black rain cloud, of course.
Careful, Pooh. Hold on tight.
Yes. 4.
Kiss.
3.
Kiss.
2.
Kiss.
1.
I'm just a little black rain cloud hovering under the honey tree. I'm only a little black rain cloud. Pay no attention to little me.
Everyone knows that a rain cloud never is funny, not a nip.
I'm just floating around over the ground, wondering where I will drip. Christopher Robin, I think the bees S-U-S-P-E-C-T something.
Perhaps they think you're after their honey.
Well, it may be that. You never can tell with bees. Oh, I'm just a little black rain cloud hovering under the honey tree. I'm only a little black rain cloud. Pay no attention to little me.
Oh. Everyone knows that a rain cloud never is funny.
I'm just floating around over the ground, wondering where I was.
Silly bear, everyone knows bears can't fly. Now to jolly old England for a jaunt through the countryside with the worst driver I've ever known on Mr. Toad's wild ride. Drives me crazy. This show's really gone to the dogs.
What a dog.
Yeah. Tell us about it, Peg.
What a dog.
Peg used to be in the Dog and Pony Follies.
He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp. They adore him. And I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp. He's a scoundrel. He's a rounder. He's a cad. He's a tramp. But I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp. He's a rover. And there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one. And I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way.
All right, now to the rooftops of London for a song and dance. But first, I want you to meet my pal Bert, the chimney sweep.
Step in time!
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 Step in time! Step in time! Come on, lady, step in time!
Much for high stepping and razzmatazz. Now here's something you thought you'd never see.
I can see it all now.
Dumbo, the ninth wonder of the universe, the world's only flying elephant.
Did you ever see an elephant fly?
Well, I've seen a horse fly.
Oh, I've seen a dragon fly.
I seen a house fly.
See, I seen all that too. I seen a peanut stand. Heard a rubber band. I seen a needle that winked its eye. But I be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly.
What you say, boy?
I said when I see an elephant fly. I seen a front porch swing. Heard a diamond ring. I seen a polka dot railroad tie. But I be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly. I saw a clothes horse, the raven buck.
And they tell me that a man made a vegetable truck.
I didn't see that. I only heard.
Just to be sociable, I'll take your word.
I heard a fireside chat.
I saw a baseball bat.
And I just laughed till I thought I'd die.
But I'll be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly. Bow, shaw, bada-da-dee-doo. But I'll be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly.
Think that's something? Well, that was nothing, because now, for the first time, long before your eyes, Professor Ludwig von Drake will fly like Peter Pan. Wow!
Have a wonderful thought, any merry little thought.
Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, and you go like reindeer in the sky.
Ah, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Think of the happiest things, the same as having wings.
Take the path that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake, you see him wink his eye.
We got all these other sing-along songs that you can sing songs along with, sing with the sing songs. Anyway, what we got here, we got Hoi Ho with Snow White and those cute little guys, and then there's Zippity-Doo-Dah, Zippity-Yay. And with Peter Pan, you can fly with everybody. Well, actually, you can only fly if you're on an airplane. And look for the bear necessities with Baloo the Bear. Oh, watch out for those. And then we got... Oh, wait a minute. We got more volumes than this. Herman, wake up and show us the other... That's better. There's fun with music. I always have fun with music, didn't you? Then you can sing Under the Sea, but be sure to bring your swimsuit for that one. Then you can have a lot of fun singing at Disneyland with Disneyland Fun, because that's as much fun as singing and laughing with the professor on I Love to Laugh. I'm beginning to laugh all over again. Oh, stop the show already.